Sources of early stage funding. This is probably fairly well known. There's you, there's bootstrapping, there are government programs, incubators, accelerators, friends and family, angel investors, venture capital. The other side of IP ownership is, are you licensing IP into the company? You don't really want to be bound by the terms and the term sheet because you haven't done your diligence yet. Thanks very much.
Thank you very much.